A quarter of a century ago, highway safety was the same source of concern as now. The cars were different, and efforts to dramatize safe driving by showing how not to do it were perhaps more enthusiastic. This road show was staged by the state of New Jersey with the aid of a few brave souls. This may have seemed extreme 25 years ago, before our modern age of freeways and turnpikes. It's not so novel, but it's still a little gruesome, and the message is even more important today.